everyone, this is Faye. I have a collaboration with ZZ Cosmetics this time and I'm gonna show you guys a makeup tutorial by using their products. So now, let's get started. The first product which I want to show you guys is the foundation which is from Alice in Wonderland series. The packaging is cute, right? For this foundation, the formula is so lightweight and it's easy to blend it out. It has a low coverage which is good for daily makeup. You can apply more layer if you need more coverage. ZZ Cosmetics is the first high-quality Chinese cosmetic brand which really caught my interest. I had no doubt to try the products out at all. It has a velvety finish, so if you have dry skin but you don't like the wet, glowy finish, this foundation will do a good job for you. Even after a few hours, this foundation won't be cakey at all. Next, I'm gonna contour my face. I've gained so much weight and I don't feel good in the camera actually, but who doesn't gain weight because of the quarantine, right? I'm gonna start from my face and then now I'm gonna contour my nose to make my face look more dimensional. Next, from the Palace Identity Collection, their Golden Eyebrow Pencil. Packaging looks like a Chinese royal gift. I really love it. This eyebrow pencil looks so luxury and real. I'm telling you guys the truth, even the material is real metal, so it's kinda heavy. It has the brush and you will get two refills for the pencil, which is worth the money. I like to use skinny eyebrow pencil because it's easier to draw the hair and make the shape more precision. You can use the brush to blend the color out and create more natural eyebrow look like this. The formula is powdery, so it's really easy to glide it on and it won't stick the hair strands together, which I had from some waterproof eyebrow pencil. I don't like the waxy look eyebrow. Next is my favorite product from the Alice in Wonderland series. The packaging is so dreamy and fantasy-like. Can you see the embossed Alice on the blazer? They have three types for this Alice palette and I choose the one with wearable color for daily makeup. The formula is highly pigmented, some of them are really powdery though, so you gotta be careful when you apply them onto your eyelid. I love the glitter shadows so much, they look so good in real. If you are a fan of sparkling eye makeup look, I recommend you to choose this palette. Now I'm gonna apply this matte dusty pink color onto my eyelids as the base color. This eyeshadow is waterproof and sweatproof, so you don't need to worry about your makeup under the hot weather. And next, I'm gonna apply this shimmer warm purplish color onto the outer and inner corner of my eye to create dimension. I'm gonna apply it layer by layer because this one is powdery. And I'm gonna apply it along my lower lash line as well. After that, I'm gonna apply this warm peanut brown color all over my lids to tone down the color by using a big blending brush. Now it's time for the glitter. I'm gonna apply this glitter pearl color onto the middle part of my lid. And I'm also gonna apply it a little bit onto my lower lid. Look at that, it's so pretty, right? Now I'm gonna do the blushing effect by applying pinkish shadow beneath my eyes. It's between the outer corner of my eyes and the cheekbones. Next, another product from the Palace Identity series, this Holy Grail eyeliner. I finally found my 2021 favorite eyeliner. You have to push the bottom part to let the ink get absorbed to the brush. The brush is really soft and I can definitely tell that the brush is made from high quality material. Now I'm gonna line my eyes and create a natural thin eye line. I'm gonna make a wing tail at the end. As you can see, it's so easy to contour this eyeliner. It's a waterproof eyeliner, so I'm gonna use it for my waterline as well. Let's draw the fake lower lashes with this pen liner as well. I'm gonna finish off their makeup, I apply false lashes and apply mascara onto my upper and lower lashes to make my eyes look bigger and rounder. Now the eye makeup is done. Let's move on to the cheeks. This is a shimmer blusher, so the color is not that pigmented, but it will give a nice natural glow on the face. I'm gonna apply it onto my upper cheeks and the cheekbones to give the makeup a little bit of glow. One of the good things from this brand is they are cruelty-free. China really stepped up their game on producing good quality beauty products. And then to set the makeup, I'm gonna apply this translucent powder all over my skin. This is from the Alice in Wonderland series. It's a gift set, so the packaging is really pretty with the glitter case and embossed Alice on the powder. Look at that. And the brush is so soft as well. This powder makes the skin feel so soft and smooth, and it does a good job on preventing foundation crack on dry skin. Next, I'm gonna apply a highlighter onto the bridge of my nose to make it look higher. Now for the lips. The first one is this lip gloss from the British Museum collection, Cupid Series. Let me tell you, this lip gloss is not sticky at all. It doesn't feel heavy to wear it on the lips. I choose this color because it's good to create a plumpy lip look and hide the lip line. Next is this curve lipstick from the Enchanting Egypt series. If you like luxury look lipstick, you should have this one. They really pay attention to the details. I'm gonna apply this guava color lipstick onto the middle of my lips and blend it out evenly. The formula is moisturizing, so it doesn't make your lips dry. It has a velvety finish, which is good to be combined with the lip gloss. So this is the finished look. It's perfect for the spring daily makeup, right? If you guys are interested to purchase the products, I will link the products in the description box below so you can check it out. Alright, that's it for today. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comments. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!